or sea urchin, or if you're at a Japanese sushi restaurant, they'd call it uni. So let's go ahead and give this uni a try. It tastes quite fresh.